You know, architecture can be simplified into two elements. There's the skin and there's the bones.
The skin is the non-load-bearing elements, like the external glass and the walls. And the bones are the load-bearing elements, like the columns and the beams.
Some people say the skin is where all the flavour is.
But what about the meat?